life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMT and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's the AOR GT3 Elite Championship round 4. Is it round 4 or is it round 5? Round 4, I believe. Was it round 5? I can't remember. But anyway, this race, honestly, guys, this is probably the worst race I have ever done in my whole league racing entire career. This was just one of them races there. You just wish it just never happened. But it did, and I totally messed up in this race, but you guys will see. I won't spoil it too much unless you was obviously there watching me live on Twitch. The Bentley, I already knew it would be a struggle. It's quite heavy rain, and Bentley and rain just don't mix, so it was going to be tough. I was hoping this track would be dry because the Bentley's actually pretty decent around here, but yeah, it was anything but dry, and it was a struggle. But anyway, it's Cryptic TNG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.
Right side, clear on the right.
Sector 3 is 0.05 off the pace. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Cheers for the follow, man.
Tenths off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 time is quick.
Just Mr. Apex there.
You've got 2 minutes of fuel remaining. The leader has just done 129.12. B14. Yellow flag, caution.
So yeah.
Car is on your right. Still there.
White flag.
Still there. Stay there. Still there. Right side is clear. Car on your right. Still there. Clear right side. Right side. Stay on your line. Still there. Stay there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Whoa.
Car right. Right side, clear right now.
I've made it a habit of dodging spinning cars. We'll take it though, lads. We'll take it. Can't see a damn thing, really. Let's just try settling, not make any mistakes.
Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. V13.
So three places on lap one. I'll take it.
The gap in front is now 0.5.
Very important to stay consistent because there will be mistakes in this race.
The leader, Marley, is pitting. The leader's just done a 130.55. Saw 130.01.
Cassini's round.
Yellow flag, caution. Okay, Kev, we're matching race pace. That was a 130.17.
Left side. Stay on your line. Still there. Left side is clear now.
We just made a mistake. We definitely need to get past him. You see, we're already losing time to the cars ahead.
The gap behind is now 3.3 seconds. You've just done a 131.13.
I think Aid made a little mistake there.
On your left, clear left.
Oh, lovely juggling. It's working out so well. Is Noble still all over Penta, is he? Man's a goddamn animal. Let's see if we can close up on the guys ahead.
The gap behind is now 2.3. Fastest lap for Saw, 129.83.
We know that we're going to lose 30 seconds in the pits when we change tyres, so these laps are quite important at the minute. Oh my god, and I go and brake on a flipping white line.
You're locking your left front, braking for Surtees.
Oh my god. Stop spinning. Oh my god, can't stop spinning. What an absolute nightmare. Well, that's our race ruined. Tires at the rear are cooked. I can't believe I've just done that.
Okay, Kev, you've used half your fuel.
I cannot believe I just did that.
Front is now 1.8 seconds.
Oh my god, what did I do?
That lap was at
31.04. I cannot believe I've made that mistake, man. I'm fuming. Flag. Oh, how I wish there was a safety car. Wow, Charlie is all the way back down here with us. So I'm gonna have to overtake these guys at some stage because I'm gonna lose 30 seconds in the pits. I don't even know how I made such a silly mistake.
Okay, Kev, you're in the sky. The gap's now 0.5. That pit stop window, I need it now. Oh, Jardy, you're sideways. The pit stop opens in one lap time. The closer I get, the less I can see. Tires are starting to suffer, I can tell. I'm starting to lock up when I hit the brakes. This race has been absolutely terrible.
coming straight into the pits. This has been an absolute travesty. Gonna have an extra long pit stop as well, as we have damage. Oh great. Just kill me now. Just kill me now. Oh my god. What a garbage race this has been.
White flag.
I swear Jardia came to the pits. No, we didn't. Oh my god, Jardia's a lap ahead of me. He was just in front of me before. Oh my god. This has been so bad. Literally a lap down. Insane.
The sky in. The gap's now 6.6. He's slower than us into Sheen. 22nd place.
Worst thing is we've got decent pace. That's the worst thing about it.
Come on, Bentley Power!
21st.
clear on the left now. Right side, clear on the right.
Nice one.
Okay, Kev, don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Blue flag.
Car on your left. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side, clear left now.
Let's try and lose Chloe to get past Andrade. Got to try and stay as close as possible.
Car right.
Oh my god.
Stay there, right side is clear now. Left side. Left is clear now.
That has been a couple of sketchy laps, I tell you. Wow, didn't even gear down. Well, I lost 2 SA because of that. Alright, focus.
Okay, Kev, don't let this guy distract you.
It's
over.
It's
Bring
over.
It, back round.
It is over.
Yellow flag.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ, that was terrible.